Tonight, the show goes on. Fashion launch glamour overshadows the David Jones sex scandal. Upheaval in a Kimberley tourist mecca. An interest rate reprieve for home buyers, but what's around the corner? And Hollywood's troubled stars Lindsay Lohan out of jail early, Charlie Sheen ordered into rehab. Perth's 9 News tonight.